A very good morning to all the students. We have been learning on the chapter of Mumbai. So far, we have seen that where Mumbai is located. Can anyone tell me where is Mumbai located? Mumbai is located on the western coast of India, along the Arabian Sea. We also saw that Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Marathi is the language here, and since it is the capital, there are all the government offices for the Maharashtra government are located in Mumbai. Then we saw about the economy, how the textile industry and the Bombay Stock Exchange are in Mumbai. We saw about utility services like electricity and water supply, how the BMC and the BEST look after them. Then we saw the different transport services, the buses, the local trains, and the international airport in Mumbai called as Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport. We also saw the climate of Mumbai. Climate of Mumbai is moderate, right? So today we will be covering the next point of people, culture, and food. So let's get started. So please turn to page number 179. And we will be reading from people, culture, and food. So I want all of you to read along with me. Okay, so let's begin. A resident of Mumbai is called a Mumbaikar. You can underline the word Mumbaikar. So what do we call a resident of Mumbai? A resident of Mumbai is called as a Mumbaikar. People belonging to different religions and cultures live together in the city. Mumbai has a unique blend of many cultures. All important Indian festivals are celebrated here, the most important of which is Ganesh Chaturthi. So, what is the name that we give to the resident of Mumbai? Or the person living in Mumbai is called as a Mumbaikar. Okay, now in Mumbai, there is a unique blend of different cultures and religions. So what do we mean by that? In Mumbai, there are people from different cultures, religions, and states who move to the city of Mumbai, probably to get better job opportunities, better education facilities. And all these people from the different religions, different cultures, and different languages live together in harmony. Every year, thousands of people move to the city of Mumbai. So there is a great influx of people into Mumbai city every year. And all of them live together in harmony. And they celebrate important Indian festivals. Ganesh Chaturthi is the most important festival that is celebrated in Mumbai with long processions. So we have learned about Mumbaikar and about how Mumbai is a place where there is a unique blend of different cultures, different religions, and people living together in unity in spite of the diversity. Now turn to the next page and let's continue reading. Bhel Puri, Pav Bhaji, Vada Pav, and Pani Puri are the most popular street food items of Mumbai. Shrikhand, Shira, and Puranpoli are the popular desserts. South Indian and Chinese food is also very popular in the region. So, we saw which are the popular street food items. Bhel Puri, Pav Bhaji, Vada Pav, and Pani Puri. Also, the popular desserts are Shrikhand, Shira, and Puranpoli. Okay, also apart from this, there is South Indian and Chinese food, which is popular in this region. So, here is a picture of the delicious Puranpoli, which is a popular dessert in Mumbai. And also, here is a picture of the Pani Puri, which looks quite tempting. And it's a popular street food in Mumbai. Apart from this, South Indian foods and Chinese also are popular in Mumbai? Okay, so today we covered the portion about people, culture and the food of Mumbai. We saw how Mumbai is a place where people from many different states, regions, cultures, religions come and live together, and many a times they come to for in search of job opportunities because Mumbai offers more opportunities for job and maybe higher wages. And then we saw also that they all live together in unity and harmony, and they together celebrate the different festivals of India. And we also saw the different food in Mumbai. We saw the popular foods, street foods of vada pav, pani puri, bhel puri, and we also saw the different desserts and other popular foods like South Indian and Chinese food in Mumbai. So now let's revise what we learned. It's time for question answers. First question: the most important festival of Mumbai is Ganesh Chaturthi. The resident of Mumbai is called as Mumbaikar. Which are the most popular street food items in Mumbai? Bhel puri, pav bhaji, vada pav and pani puri.